Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where I did promise somebody that I would do the mission that they really wanted me to do, but I really freaking want to do the Ciri mission. Like, I've been thinking about it a lot, and I just want to do it! And I put Geralt, hello, Frog Raider! I put Geralt back in the wolf armor, because I do like to have the freedom of movement more. So,
we not hunch over like a nasty person.
Alright, got my water. Let's do this! Go to Skellige! I don't think, by the way, I think we already checked, but I'm just trying to make sure. I can't wear the enhanced wolf stuff. Or the, what is it? The superior. Yeah. Almost not really quite there. Okay. I might have to try the griffin armor just to see how that looks, the enhanced griffin. I don't know if I have it. It's all about how good he looks. And honestly, the padding on the new, on the enhanced Ursine armor looks a little tiny bit like he looks like a giant body pillow. So we'll put him back in this. Let's go, oh my gosh. I'm excited. I'm hopefully I can do that other quest that was mentioned later, but I really just want to do the Ciri one right now. Super bad. Where am I going? I'm going to Skellige. Not sure where in Skellige. Not telling me, actually. What? Not like highlighting it. Never mind. Go to Skellige. Oh, because I gotta go to Skellige. That's right. I gotta go to Skellige and I gotta open the Firefly thing. Open the Firefly bucket. It's not gonna tell me where to go because I gotta open Firefly. Kind of trying to decide. This is a pretty central location. Okay, we'll go there.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it.
The ugliest man alive revealed himself. We have seen this one so many times. I need to progress the main quest simply so I don't have to see this one anymore.
Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt.
Dandelion sounds so much older with this voice. So obviously he's telling this tale very far into the future. Wait, what? Get on a boat. Get on a for real? Whoa, oh, so now it's what? Well, let's go to Rannig then. Pretty close. My guess was pretty close. Oh yeah, you can fast travel on a boat. Odin.
Hey there. Come take a gander.
Who's this?
Good. Thanks. This game is so pretty. Oh yeah, this is the place with the big burning beacon. Travel to the oh my gosh! So I don't need Firefly then. oh no, when I get to where the approximate area is, when I have to like open it up or something. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
In the water right now, would I see the whale? Where are all my saves? Get out of the boat! Get out of the boat! Oh no, that's just the rock. I was like, oh my gosh! Hold up. Oh, and somebody did mention that I can take potions. Dang it. I can take potions from this screen. I don't have to equip them. No. I just want to take it. Oh, wait. Oh, go. Whoa. I just took it out. Oh, okay, maybe I don't. Maybe I can't. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. Oh, the whale is gone. Oh, wait, no, I'm on the surface. That was so cool, though. Does that happen frequently, or is that just because of the mission I'm on for whatever reason? They're like, they just like put a whale out there. All right, let's. Actually, we'll just meditate, and it should go away. Okay. It's 4 a.m. Perfect time to be out in the ocean. It really is. The earlier the better. Be out in the water. If you want to do anything like sightseeing wise, or I know like on like lakes and stuff, that's when the water's the smoothest. If you want to do like any water sports stuff. I'm sure the ocean doesn't really have a calm, like, time of day. It's just whatever the weather is. But it probably looks beautiful. And certain creatures, I guess, if you're fishing for, like, lobster or something, they do have patterns. Oh, let's just appear out of nowhere. Are you gonna attack me while I'm on the boat? How far away is this? Holy buckets! Holy! Okay, well... Wow! Just let me fast travel to another boat! Jeez, or to a harbor? Can I fast travel to this harbor? Yes! Yes! I'm in a boat still! And I'm... Oh my gosh, this is perfect! Although this is kind of a scary place. I need to, like, turn around? Oh, what is that over there? That whale made me feel like I was in Assassin's Creed Black Flag for a second. Although I'm pretty sure you don't encounter animals that big. And I've killed almost every creature because I got really obsessed with creating the different like armors and stuff. So I basically did all of that. The only thing I never killed was the white whale. Because I only had like one friend who played Black Flag and he needed to have like a friend or something. And it would like find it and it was like online and I was like, why are you doing this to me, game? Why do you make me want, why are you trying to make me have friends, game? I don't need friends. I have you, game. Well, this is, I'm trying to look up and you can't, but that's like a terrifying looking tower. Oh, hey, it's Misty over there. I don't think we've ever been here. I feel like this is insane. If I could see in front of me a little more, that'd be great. As it is, my sail and from my boat are blocking everything. Hey, look, Frog Raider's playing too. Ah! Oh. Oh, boy. Okay, save it. Oh, no more side quests. Oh, some side quests will no longer be available. Are you sure you want to travel to the Isle of? I didn't finish the title. Okay. Oh my gosh. Good thing I saved back there with the whale, actually. Because this just, I just drifted forward into it. This is intense!
The curse that
Oh shoot, come on, for real?
But Yennefer and the witchers managed to do it.
That takes you out of the story for a second.
Himself to be not man, but elf.
Like,
and an elven sage
breaks immersion quite abruptly.
Avalok, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt. Then hidden her.
You know, I heard something recently that Mads Mikkelsen was thinking about he'd be willing to play Geralt in a Witcher movie, and I was like, it'd be awesome. Come on, little Navi. Take me where I need to go. Watch where you're going. Okay, he's got Witcher senses. He knows what he's doing. Oh, shoot. Now you're putting... I don't know what I'm doing. Geralt's the only one who knows what he's doing. So, is this place, like, a physical place? Or is it only accessible because of the little firefly? Like, could anybody just go in? I mean, it looks like people have tried to come in here and failed. Well, Firefly, I'm trusting you. Oh, I guess I could accelerate. I felt like this was a place where you did not accelerate. Probably better to not, but, you know. Creepsters. Yeah! She's gonna pull me out of the boat! Get off! Oh my god! Is she trying to pull my boat or something? Because I'm just trying to knock her off. Okay, oh, she's trying to damage it. I see. Moans of the dam. Wait, what? Oh, mossy stuff. Oh, Firefly, you're right. I should keep following you. Evolved foglet. But it's like a tag-along or something. Can I explore, little Firefly? Probably not for the best.
beautiful, spooky area. Ooh, there's something down there. Place to live. I need some water before I choke to death. Well, Siri would be stuck. It's not exactly a safe place, you know? Obviously the threat.
I stopped at the hut. I'll look inside.
You think? Obviously, this is... It's sad that this place is safer than anywhere else for her, you know?
Locked.
Break it.
Anybody in there?
Hey!
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew a fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
What? Dwarves?
I'm Geralt, a witcher.
Go away!
Looking for a young woman. Ashen hair, scar on her face. Will you let me in?
She looks like me!
How many of you are in there?
Why do you need to know? You're taking a bloody census! Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads.
Is this like the Snow White and the Seven Dwarves?
Answer the door. Geralt, all right?
Yeah,
Sneezy!
Geralt.
That was Sneezy!
Geralt. Let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck. Recently, beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey, you call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what he means.
Geralt, your beard is going through your clothes.
Let me explain. Short while past...
Why are they just talking to me through the door?
And Ferenc got talking to the captain. He sold him a magic firefly for Potted to know the way to
it. Potted.
Got nothing to fear from me.
Said the fox to the gaggling geese. I've lost too many mates already. I won't risk it. I can't.
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'm not counting either. Coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspar, and Ferenc.
This Ivo. Where do I look?
The double question mark?
He says they can explore the caves to the east. Tried to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Okay.
Gaspard. Where'll I find him?
He said it Gaspard. Was the biggest. Set and wait to be rescued. We had to take action. Or at least, he did. Plato spotted a lantern out to sea. So he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for a ship.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be on there.
Ferenc, he's, handy. Thought I might fix it up. Make you seaworthy.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
Really? Man, we have much more important things to be doing than fetch questing. People. Okay, it looks like who's one is closest. Looks like it might be a better idea to follow the roads. Couldn't they just tell me if you had seen an ashen-haired woman or not? You know what I mean?
Hey,
cliff, this cliff edge that I'm fighting a precarious battle on. Oh, you're still alive.
Talk to your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming.
You lucky devil, you.
You know, I've one regret. That...
Dead.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious? You are not serious right now.
Yeah.
What was that? Oh, what? You are not serious right now. Like, he survived all of that just to fall. Why did he start coming down? Oh, this is so stupid. That was stupid. That was just stupid. They're all gonna die when I find them. Like, they were doing fine until I found them. I wonder. Doesn't like, I was actually curious if I could summon Roach here, but it doesn't look like I can. Geralt, you're the hero the world doesn't deserve, let me tell ya. What? No, I don't want any of those. I don't want any of that. No, I don't want any of that either. Well, who used to live here? Like, who made a lighthouse and, like, who built the dock and... Who's parsley, huh? Like, climb from this side? Yes. Like, oh, all your mates died when I found them. They were fine until I found them.
A fetlock in the arse.
What? What did you do?
Hey, wake up.
Shoo. Back to bed, Nibbles.
Wake up.
What's happening? Who are you?
I'm Geralt. You and your friends, what's your story?
Rabinick and Company. Real estate appraisal, insurance, mass event organization. Gaspard.
I knew it! I knew it! It's the Seven Dwarves!
I even slept through that storm. It's a shame so many died.
Any chance you've seen an ashen-haired woman around here?
Here? Nay, not a soul. But a lot passes me by on account of my sleeping.
Your friends asked me to find you, Ferenc, and Ivo.
I'm afeard they're dead. Some horror swarmed Ivo, saw it with my own eyes. And Ferenc, I heard him. A blood-curdling cry, then the roar of a beast.
Let's get back to the hut. I'll protect you along the way.
Shame about the lads, really, but what can you do? Come on. But I should warn you, I suffer from narcolepsy, meaning...
I know what it means. Don't worry, I'll keep you awake.
Off we go then.
What were you doing out here by yourself? What the... Wake up!
I don't want to go to school.
This is annoying! Are you serious? I have to do this though! What kind of fetch quest is this?
Almost nothing.
You know, it ain't on my map.
The common characteristic of enchanted islands.
You think it's enchanted?
It's the one thing I'm sure of.
Short legs, bro, but seriously. Shorter legs move quicker. This island is in. No! Oh my gosh, just follow me up the mountain!
If you're a wee bit drowsy.
Wake up.
I'm awake. Wide awake.
Come on, keep moving.
We're almost there, guy. Pretty sure, anyway.
So, what is it brought you to this strange place?
Looking for someone.
Here?
Just kind of turned out that way.
Not too keen on talking about it, are you?
Not really.
this place seems safe enough.
Just be sure and come back.
And make it quick, eh?
Not that much
to see here.
Huh? Who said anything about, like, what? Not much to see? What, well, how am I supposed to help you with the whole not much to see here thing? He almost ran off the cliff. I was like, oh, hell. Oh, you just a foglet. That I'm being slowed by a fetch quest. This really does. This is an ill-placed fetch quest, I think. Up here. Ah, I saw you. More of you. Whoa, what? Phosphorus? It's a fiend. No. Spear curse, hangman, sectoid, reckoning, necrophage, specter. Relict? Was it relict? I think so. Yeah, we should be fine. Perfectly fine.
Trying to flee the fiend.
Ah.
Stubby legs, too slow. One of the missing dwarves. Shame he's dead.
So I don't have to kill the fiend. Okay. I won't worry about it. Maybe you could have gotten something cool from it, but really, I just make my own stuff, my own armor and my weapons at this point. Phosphorus. So we have sleepy, sneezy, and then there's, oh man, grumpy, bashful.
Brought you your friend.
Ah, sure. Let's hear him then.
Wake up.
I'm awake.
Gaspard, stand back. I'm opening the door.
Gaspard, you seem a bit muddled.
Muddled. A bit drowsy, that's all.
What of the others?
Found one near a monster's den. He was already dead, sadly. Saw another fall from a cliff. Broke his neck.
Shit. Roderick told me to have an eye on the snot. 'Twas his nephew. Thanks for helping. And, sorry I didn't trust you.
Oh, everything's gone wrong.
Grumpy!
What'll we do now?
Got a boat. You can leave with me. But I need to find someone first.
An ashen-haired lass?
Yes.
Oh, dreadful sorry.
Huh?
What do you mean?
She's cold. Spirits what? Left her.
It is! It's Snow White!
Shortly before we found
her. What? She's preserved, isn't she?
Let's wait by the boat.
She's perfectly preserved, isn't she? Oh my gosh, it is Snow White! It's okay, Geralt. It'll be fine. You just gotta kiss her. Oh. But he doesn't know that. Geralt. The picture of a man who's lost everything. I'm sorry. She'll be okay, though. Little Firefly, help us. They're finally reunited! Ah! I'm so excited.
Guess not all of Vesemir's teachings have receded into oblivion.
A Witcher can forget to eat, to drink, to breathe even. But a Witcher never, ever forgets to care for his blade.
Yeah, I used to repeat that incessantly. Never tired of doing it either.
They're back together! I'm so happy!
Huh? Creature?
One that gave you the scar over your left eye. It's new. I don't remember it.
Souvenir from the Cockatrice of Spala. Another addition to the collection. Nothing special. Yours has healed beautifully, though.
Avalok, he prepared some special ointments for me.
Is it gone?
But that was before the curse gripped him. Wonder where he is now.
I liked her scar. We lifted the curse.
We lifted the curse. He's at Kaer Morhen, waiting for you.
Are you serious? You must be. You'd not jest about something like that. A nice thing to wake up to.
You trust him?
Avalok? He's not let me down to date. Not once.
Why exactly is Avalok helping you? Sages have never been fond of humans.
He doesn't do it for me. It's about my power. As if it could ever be about anything else. Avalok tried to teach me how to control my ability. He was also making sure I didn't fall into Eridan's hands.
Wow.
What's Eridan after? What's he want from you?
What everyone wants. Control of my powers. His homeworld faces annihilation.
Oh!
Eridan's decided to invade us.
Yeah.
Brilliant, wouldn't you say?
The conjunction of the spheres
thing. So he needs to bring an army. Except his navigators can't possibly move him and thousands of NL between planes. Their abilities won't allow it.
Whereas yours will.
Exactly. And if I die in the process, well, that's a necessary sacrifice.
That's it? They just needed to transport soldiers?
How do you ever start traveling with Avalok?
As soon as I had left you and Yen on the Isle of Avalon, I found myself pursued. Eridan and his Red Riders were on my heels. I fled through many worlds, many times.
Oh!
They came very close to catching me once. It was then that Avalok appeared, out of nowhere. He found a portal. And took us to a world where Eridan couldn't find us for, perhaps half a year.
Wow.
The world where Eridan couldn't find you, what was it like?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
People there had metal in their heads. Waged war from a distance. Using things similar to megaspots.
She came to our world?
And there were no horses. Everyone had their own flying ship instead.
Ciri, stop fooling around.
Told you you wouldn't believe me.
She came to our world!
We should have stayed there.
That's plenty of, material for fan fiction right there. Jeez.
So why'd you return?
I thought the hunt had lost my scent for good. I thought I was safe. Besides, I wanted to find you. You and Yennefer.
Aww,
bring it! You were looking for us. We were looking for you. Times I thought you were just a step away. Other times, felt like I was going around in circles.
There's so many worlds colliding.
I'm not surprised. There were times I fled pell-mell headfirst and forward.
Tell me everything.
So tell me how it happened, step by step.
Eridan located us mere moments after we landed on Ard Skellig. Soon after, he and his riders surrounded us. I thought it was over, the end. Turned out Eridan had other plans. He produced the phylactery, uncorked it. A fog enveloped us, and Avalok began gasping for air.
That's how Eridan cursed Avalok, triggered his transformation into Uma?
Yes. He didn't wish to kill him. Humiliation, that's what he was after. But Avalok refused to succumb without a fight. He cast a spell that wrought havoc in the Hunt's ranks.
And in a full half of a forest on Ard Skellig.
Yet it also gave us time to flee. Avalok opened a portal. I leapt in. He was supposed to follow right behind me, but something went awry. Impaired by the curse, he failed to reach the portal in time. We had agreed that if anything went wrong and we were separated, we would meet at his hideout in Velen.
But you failed to meet there.
Yes, we failed to. Once through the portal, instead of at Avalok's hideout, I landed right in the middle of Crookback Bog. I barely escaped the Crones. And then there was the Baron. You know, he took me hunting. I killed a wild boar with my sword.
I heard.
A coincidence, really. I had no desire to hunt that day, but it felt wrong to refuse.
Of course.
I'd taken nothing remotely resembling a hunting weapon. I simply hadn't intended to hunt. I was wandering through the forest, breathing deep the air. And then I heard a strange sound. Unsettling.
Boar attacked you?
Mm-hmm. Big as a bison, and lumbering straight at me. And all I had was my sword. Had to manage.
Did just fine, judging by how the Baron's men remember it.
Yeah.
Simple soldiers, the whole lot. But we got along splendidly. A shame I had to leave. Flee. But I didn't want to bring the Wild Hunt down on them. Apart from which, I knew by then the curse was progressing. So instead of looking for Avalok, I decided to find you and Yen.
Why not just go to Kaer Morhen?
So how do you even meet a man like Horson Jr.?
You and Yennefer were nowhere to be found, and I needed someone who could fix the phylactery. No ordinary craftsman would do. I needed a mage, one with extraordinary powers. Dandelion took it upon himself to help me. It was as if his honor depended on it. He arranged a meeting with a mage, but it proved a trap set by the temple guard.
Failed to mention that.
Yeah.
Probably didn't want to worry you. Later, we learned the guard did that sort of thing regularly, in the hope of nabbing anyone who collaborated with mages. We needed to find another way. That was clear. Then Dandelion said,
"Her hair is so beautiful."
A piece of Novigrad, as he put it, could do more than others. He was certain to know someone who could fix the phylactery.
Orson Jr.
Mm-hmm. I suspected it.
Why
might
not any
be the
of
best
the others?
Idea,
why Orson Jr. of all people?
I had no choice.
You suspected right. Horson was not the ideal partner in crime.
Damned simpleton got it in his head that we cheated him and kidnapped Dudu.
Who you promptly freed only to have to flee to Temple Isle. Great idea.
We hadn't planned it. Had no time to consider. We'd just bolted. I didn't even realize the guardsmen were driving me into a trap. Suddenly there I was, and I knew I had to disappear. At once.
You did! Bow!
That's when you landed back in Skellige.
The shore of Hindisfjall. The first pleasant place that came to mind. Hjalmar and I used to swim there.
Wait, so...
Precious!
You actually wound up there by accident. I thought you and Avalok had arranged something.
No, he simply sensed me use my power. Just as Eredin can sense where I am, where I travel. In fact, Eredin arrived soon after I did.
Okay, that's when Avalok came and picked her up.
Once again, things happened quickly. Lofoten, the Hunt's attack, my flight. And then, dreams. Just dreams.
What did you dream? I've had nothing but nightmares lately. Pretty horrible.
Likewise, for the most part. In one, a monster grown from a stillborn child chased you.
Ah.
Ugh, that was horrible. Had a few nice dreams. For example, in one we sat around a fire, drinking good wine, and all around people danced and laughed.
I like that one a lot better.
Yeah.
Me too. But these dreams, and the others, ended in some tower. No matter what I dream, in the end, I would enter a tower.
Recognize it? Know where it might be?
I'm not sure. I don't think so. But there was something familiar about it. And something terrifying. The tower was stark and dead. But at the same time, I felt I had to enter it.
Did you?
No. Dreams all ended with me searching for the entrance. And the last time, instead of the tower, I saw your grizzled face. If not for the scar over your eye, I'd have thought I was still dreaming.
Ah, because that was new.
I was afraid you were dead. Found some dwarves here. Said they'd try to wake you, but you were cold as ice and you weren't breathing.
And yet you came in.
Who listens to dwarves these days?
Ha!
Speaking of which, they're probably getting antsy. We should go.
Or they're all dead.
Got a boat on the beach. Once we land, we'll head for Kaer Morhen. On horseback.
Right. Conventional means of travel. They're just better.
No portals.
Though a portal would be quicker.
No!
And draw Eredin to us immediately. Rather not risk it. Besides, I hate portals.
I hate portals.
Damn.
Did they take... They took off with the boat?
Listen, we gotta think of a way to...
Uh-oh. They're coming!
Get us out of here.
They'll know where we've gone. They'll know how to find me.
They already do. Ciri, take us home.
They came on their boats, so they gotta pick the boats up and come find us. Oh my gosh! Hello, demon horse. Hello, two demon horses. Oh man, she is pacing. She probably sensed something.
Welcome back, child.
Ciri! What? Wow, Yen. Wow. That was a very extreme reaction from Yen.
My, you've grown beautiful.
In the books, they always kind of had like
a... No point standing around. Come on, time to greet the others.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Any of you. All just like I remembered.
Oh, what? Precious! Oh, he brought back the dog. Ah, Triss! Oh, yeah, Triss. Come on, Triss, be happy for us. And be happy for Siri. I'm so glad Triss came back. I was worried.
They're all here. Everyone you asked for help. Avalok's resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
I always felt like Siri and Triss were sisters.
Damn, it's good to see you again.
Maybe I'll give you two a moment.
Triss, please.
No, you must have missed each other terribly. A minute's delay won't hurt anyone.
No.
No, we should get going. They're waiting for us.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, you know the Wild Hunt better than anyone else. Tell us about the magic they use.
Their navigators open portals, rifts that we might counter with dimeritium or our own magic. They also summon the frost that occupies
good
the voids through which
oh!
they come.
There's just not enough of us. It'll be a hard fight.
He brought his pals too! All that we saved! Sultan! Wait.
Phoned her.
I did. Let me go. Let's see.
Ah, Geralt. How are things?
Fine.
Farewell, Ancrate. Everything in order? Bring all your tools with you?
Oops.
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades'll need honing. Plate'll need some hammering. That sort of thing.
Thought right. Thanks, Sultan.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mahakam and mix. Shite so volatile you need but glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during sieges.
Oh, he could craft something for me. Well.
All right. We'll talk later, Sultan.
I think I'm wearing the best of what I've got so far. Is that like oil?
Certainly hope this gas will work.
What?
Wolf?
Anair! Anadar! Volanda!
What are you doing? Why are you putting poisonous gas everywhere?
Never thought gas could stink so much. We need to warn the others. Make sure no one comes through here with an open flame. What's next?
I could use a drink.
So could I. We'll find something after the council.
After the council?
She's one of us, Geralt. No way we'll let him.
Lambert! Lambert, I knew I could count on
damn
you!
Piece of junk. Barely younger than Vezin.
Oh, shoot. The thingy-majiggy?
Any progress?
Just can't get this thing to fling a bolt. They'll sooner appoint me Hierarch of Novigrad.
Ready for battle?
I was born ready.
I was born ready.
Once it starts, no playing the hero, all right?
I get it. They're not run-of-the-mill raids.
Having any luck?
Damn piece of junk. Barely younger than Vesemir.
Make sure I'm kind of trying to... Don't want to miss anybody. Ah, there you are. Are you meditating? Good for you.
Eskel.
Greetings, Wolf.
Eskel.
Need some peace. Gotta prepare.
You're burning a fire on a bunch of hay. Like, I feel like that's not the best idea. Oh, hey, it's Roach. Let me save again. I'm just gonna make a whole bunch of saves.
You're here.
Hey, you brought Vez.
What the hell's better about flaming arrows anyway?
They set things alight.
What?
Thanks for coming, both.
No need. By the way, it seems you forgot to invite me.
Hold your excuses, Geralt. Vess vented on me all the way here. She's almost over it. Are we really to be so few?
Quality's what counts, not quantity.
A witch's approach. Works when hunting and fighting beasts, not necessarily in full-scale battles. I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
We'll scout around a bit. Need to acquaint myself with the battleground.
He said he was gonna invite you! Bye! Look at her go!
Elbow higher.
It's high enough.
You drop it a bit every time you release the string. Apart from which, flaming projectiles require a different trajectory.
She looks kinda stuck.
Roach.
Call this a fortress. How do you imagine we'll defend these ruins?
Roach.
Call this a fortress. How do you imagine we'll defend these?
What are you doing here, man?
Facing the wild hunt. A bit more intense than guerrilla warfare.
I'll manage. Don't you fret.
Okay. Interesting. You guys do your thing. I'm so proud of you all. Where's Dijkstra? He's probably inside. Beautiful place. Little bleeder! Glad to see you're still. Oh, more little bleeders! Okay, so you cheat. You name all the goats little bleeders. That is cheating. Well, I think I'm actually gonna have to call it here. As much as this might be kind of a horrible time to do so, this will be a long episode. Because so much happens, I don't want to split it all up, but... Oh my gosh, look at that! I went up like 2 levels, jeez. Well, friggin' heck. If I could get to level 29, that'd be great, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Of course, I still kind of feel like... There's stuff that needs to happen after this. Like, I feel like we're about to have the final battle and everything. But I don't know. I still feel like there's things that needs to happen, but anyway... This is interesting. I'm excited. So thank you guys again for joining me. I will see you in the next one.